What is up, guys? Welcome back to another player review. Today we're going to be looking at Man of the Match, Odoamadi. I think that's how you pronounce his name. I'm not quite sure, but he is going for around 300k on the PS3, so very expensive and very rare. I think only 4 or 5 people were able to pack him. So within 24 hours, only 5 people were able to pack him. That is an extremely rare card, just like the previous Man of the Match silver cards that have been coming out. And also, if you guys want to see a Man of the Match Thiago review later today, make sure you get this video to 2,000 likes. And also, as usual, if you can't get coins, make sure you check out UT Coin Traders if you want to buy coins. Link will be in the description. Now, moving on to the review, this player, you'll either love him or hate him, but I'm pretty sure many of you are going to be purchasing him because he has 94 pace on the card. I'm just pretty sure that is the only reason people were going to be, you know, buying him. But there's something you should know, that I wish he actually felt like 94 pace. He doesn't, and I was surprised by this because he's only 5'8", so I was expecting him to feel as fast as 94 pace, but he didn't. I think it's because he has agility somewhere in the 80s, but it's still pretty high, so I was still surprised anyway. But he feels more like 88 pace to 89 pace, nowhere near 94 pace. So keep that in mind if you're thinking of purchasing him because of just his pace. Now, his shooting, if you're going to be shooting with his left foot, you can forget about it, because his left foot is so shit. I tried taking a couple of shots with his left foot. Even when I'm nearly kissing the goalkeeper, he was having a hard time scoring a finesse shot with his left foot when I was so close to the goalkeeper. I think I scored only one goal with his left foot or something like that, and it hit the post to go in. So it was nearly going wide before, and he was just so close to the goal. It was just so surprising. His freestyle weak foot feels much less than that. I think it's like even one star or maybe even none. That's how bad his left foot is. He's very rare and expensive, like I said. So he's going to be going right now. He's going for 300k on the PS3, and there's none on the market. So you're going to have a hard time finding him if you're going to be purchasing him. And he has medium and medium work rate, so it is hard to find him in position sometimes as well. His passing isn't too great, so for a winger, that's a big downfall, his passing. And I had quite a hard time, you know, scoring with him. His finishing wasn't too great as well. Every time I'm in the penalty area, you will see a couple of clips where every time I'm in the penalty area, I'm struggling to finish with him. The only good stuff that I've actually thought about him were his dribbling. For a silver, he has really good dribbling, surprisingly. So if you like to dribble with a winger, this guy is really good at that. He has good balance as well. But then again, his strength and aggression isn't too good, so he gets bullied off the ball very easily. So the only good things about him is his pace. His pace, like I said, doesn't feel like 94, but he's still an extremely fast player. He has decent shot power and long shots. I score a couple of long shots you will see in the video. And he's a decent dribbler, and he has good balance. That is all there is for his advantages. Now, his disadvantages, like I said, very rare and expensive. Very weak, can be out of position sometimes because of his medium and medium work rate, freestyle skills and freestyle weak foot, his passing and finishing. So think very well, because there's loads of players that you can get for 300k are 10 million times better than this guy. But unless you just want him for, you know, to make a Man of the Match squad or something like that, or you're running out of options to make a team in Serie B, then go ahead and buy him. But I don't really recommend him. He wasn't that great of a player. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, make sure you hit the like button. And if you want to see a Man of the Match Thiago review later on, make sure you get this video to 2,000 likes. And also, I am seeing loads of you asking for a second informed Ronaldinho review. But as you guys know, I don't skill much, so I'm not sure if you guys want to still see that when I'm not going to be talking about his skilling or anything like that. So let me know if you still want to see that in the comment section below. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and as usual, guys, I really hope you have a very nice day.